She wanted a second chance on life. She craved a second coming for justice. Because you can bury the crime, you can bury the guilt, but you can't bury Jessica. When ghosts dream, the nightmare is for the living.
He said that the first time he had the dream, he saw this woman standing at the doorway of his bedroom. He asked her who she was, but she didn't answer. She just stared at him. She was dressed in a white gown, and her skin was pure white. On the following night, he had the same dream, but this time, she was standing closer to the bed, still watching. The dream scared him, but he didn't think much about it until the third night. He says he was awakened by an odor. He could hardly breathe, it was so rancid. And the room was suddenly freezing. And when he looked down, he saw her. She was on the bed, on her hands and knees, at the corner, frozen like a statue. It was on the fourth day that he called her. He was petrified that if he woke up that night, she would be right in front of him. And he'd see her face.
Jessica, a ghost story will send shivers down your spine from Omega Entertainment.